Hi, everybody. It's comedian Chris Dyke. We're going to be making a movie based off my stand-up comedy.
Son of a bitch!
Called Domestically Abused, based off my stand-up comedy.
Such a jackass!
Of being with a very lovely woman that loves me.
God, you're a bastard!
Me, or at least she says she does.
I hate you!
So, come check it out soon. It's brought to you by the people that are bringing you this movie.
Get out of here!
I'm in 2016!
Jeremy.
We're here to promote our next movie, Bowling for Abortion.
Roll that beautiful abortion scene. Mmm. That's good eats.
Reflects a complex hybrid dialect now. Detect the mesh of many elements compressed down. The melting pot of a super futuristic style. The combination of a vocal caress with lungs that gasp for breath from emotional stress with special effects. In a distorted collage, carefully lies between beats of a rhythmic barrage. It's going down. The logical progression on the timeline. The separation narrowed down to a fine line. To blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on an audible odyssey. Now it's going down. A logical progression on the timeline. The separation narrowed down to a fine line. To blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on an audible odyssey. Now it's going down.
Put it out for the world to see. LP and X-Men to the 10th degree. Nobody in the world is safe. When we melt down the wax and you wreck your creed. Put it out for the world to see. LP and X-Men to the 10th degree. Nobody in the world is safe. When we melt down the wax and you wreck your creed.
In fact, I got a cold, the rocking stages all over the map. Got my beats, a quarter pen, a pad, my meds and some raps. I always travel like got a pack up on my back. Get it, got it good, ready, set, here we go. Grab the mic, drop the beat and let's start the show. Feel the bass smack your chest, got you want some more. Why you acting cool, bring your ass to the floor. And just let yourself go as a message consumes. Spreading like infection, taking over the room. The bomb's about to go off, tick, tick, boom. Jump up, touch the ceiling to the beat of this tune. Been rocking since the sun gave away to the moon. And I don't see this party stopping anytime soon, so
let's speed this blow. 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 Let's speed this blow.
Turn the volume up. Music consumes. Shake the walls of the hall to your bathroom. Blast tunes, distract your mood. Pack up your gloom for some rainy afternoon and move to the beat. Let your foot tap, bob your head so hard that you get whiplash. Make the feeling last, sure it will pass. Fleeting our moments, what's future than past. Live for the now and try not to look back. If you focus on that, you'll be treading the right path. Take your own way, make your own fate. Wander the wilderness day after day. Fable to those that have mastered the game. If you play by the rules, there's no reason for shame.
Let's speed this blow. Let's speed this blow.
speakers blow.
I told you I would call you.
So, did you do it, bitch, or what?
Taking it up the ass isn't as good as the porn stars make it seem.
Well, hell, not the first time. It's gonna take, like, 10 dicks before your asshole looks like a pulled pork sandwich.
All at once?
You get used to it after a while. I did.
I bet you $1 million I won't.
If I had $1 million, I wouldn't be a single woman living with my brother. I'd be getting dick from sexy pool boys.
You'd need more than $1 million to get a chode from a pool boy.
So, is this the last thing on your list?
Nope. I saved the hardest for last. Matt and Dave.
Is that the high school sweetheart and your old fag hag?
Yeah, I heard they haven't even spoke since high school.
Well, it's not your fault. You only banged the one, not both of them.
Well, I don't want to be the reason they don't talk. I want to be the reason they do talk. I'm going to bring them back together.
Oh my fucking God! All the fucking time, you're. Nobody knows how to fucking spell you're anymore. Why are you apostrophe R-E? You are an ass blaster.
Sorry, babe. Any death threats today?
Not today. Just this bullshit. And also a bunch of shit with the anti-vaxxers and the fucking hippies. God damn it. It's very frustrating. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Is there anything else you need right now?
I don't think so. I think I'm okay.
You seem tense. I have just the thing.
Oh, my blog's almost done, babe. I just need to get a title on here. There we go.
How is it you can still type?
I can type with anybody giving me a blowjob in the dark. Oh. Hey, looks like Candace is messaging me. Something about a road trip.
Huh. Really? How is she?
She needed less teeth, less teeth. More teeth. More teeth. More teeth. Ah, she's doing pretty good, I guess. Wait. Uploading. She wants to, go on a road trip, bring us up there, where we used to go when we were kids, cabin up there. We used to go up there for the summer.
We?
Yeah, the families.
You never talk about your family? Do blowjobs make you miss them?
Only Dad. He wasn't as good as Uncle Jack, but he would come in with a schmitz or two and give me a little schnockered and bring in a pickle, and it was a lot of fun. Thanks, dear.
Blowjobs are like restaurants. Always let the woman order.
Am I better?
Then Dad, you talk more.
I'll try and live up to your incest memories.
Thank you. Ah, all uploaded. Smaller city with bigger city problems.
Looks good, babe. I'm gonna go make dinner.
Thank you. I'm gonna get a hold of Candace.
Video chat. Almost as good as a phone call coming from the great and powerful Dave, master of the internet.
Well, I tried paging you. I was even going to put 911 afterwards so you would know how urgent it was.
It's like I told you back then. Putting 911 after everything makes it lose its urgent intent. Especially when you're just calling me to find a way to get a girl to blow you.
And you know, after all of your advice, all it took was putting a ring on it.
That's not true.
Well, you're supposed to hold out for the ring before you do it.
Hey, I got a promise ring before.
Yeah, from a complete bag of ass-blasting shitballs.
Yeah, about this trip.
You're fucking kidding me.
No, I really want this.
We haven't been up there since my mom died and I moved away. Also the last time I talked to that Douchosaurus Rex.
Well, maybe it'll be nice to reconnect. It's been forever.
Not a fucking chance in hell.
It's for me. I really need this.
we barely keep up anymore. Do you think my wife's just going to let me go on some trip with a hot chick that I went to high school with that everybody thinks I had sex with?
Only one person thinks we had sex.
Look, I'm willing to catch up, maybe drive up for the day or something. But as far as the cum-gargling dirt fuck, you can set aside your own time with him.
Just meet me where we always meet.
Look, I'm not meeting up with you at the old park. I'm not going if he's going. I'll gladly meet up with you some other weekend, okay?
So I'll call him and I'll see you then. Well, it's all set.
You got them both to agree?
Well, amazingly, Dave is a no, Matt is a yes.
Well, of course Matt is. He wants to relight that flame from high school.
I'm not much in the flame business, or relighting of said flame.
He's a man, hearing from the one that got away.
I'm more thinking about Dave. I mean, he was my best friend back then. It's amazing how people lose touch so quickly in this day and age, especially with all the social media at our disposal.
Liking someone's post or funny picture isn't really keeping in touch, though. People thinking they're more connected, but it's just hiding behind a screen and not having to say things to people in person.
How does this happen? I mean, people can be so connected, but still closed off at the same time.
I don't know.
Well, speaking of connected, I'm planning on coming up to see you on this trip.
Oh, you want to bring your traveling circus of jerks to my house?
Yeah, two birds. How is it you think they're jerks?
Dave is the biggest troll on the internet. Matt sounds like a complete ass.
They are so alike. If I could just get them back together and over what happened, they would get back some of this lost time.
That isn't your job.
I know, but it's something I just need to get crossed off the list.
That list isn't everything. Now, have you changed your mind about what happens when you finish it?
I'm on the fence.
France is a land of smelly assholes, and given your recent experience in Assland, I don't think that's a place you want to be.
That sounds like something Matt and Dave's dad would say.
On any given day, something could bite you in the ass, like a phone call from the Latino woman that said she found your wallet.
What did you do this time?
What? Are you pregnant?
No, your blog.
Did it go viral?
Kinda. Really, Dave? Nigger City? Really?
Oh, no. Bigger City. I'll just type the fix it. It'll be fine.
I highly doubt that. There's people on the front lawn.
What?
Yeah. I'm gonna go grab the weapons. You shave. No one's gonna know it's you underneath that.
Calm down. It'll be all right.
I got the lighter fluid. Let's show this racist bastard we don't think there's shit in our town.
Why a Z?
It's an S. Stands for stop.
It looks like a Z.
Well, not as handy as our Mexican brothers from the south, the Latinos.
We were just at a hardware store. You could have asked one.
That's racist.
But they're better.
Whatever, let's just light this fucker.
Well, this sucks.
I'm not as crafty as our Amish brothers.
Is Amish a race? I thought it was a religion.
Jewish people are both. Why can't Amish people be? It's that type of small-minded thinking that made me start war. What does war stand for again?
Whites against racism.
All right. Oh, wait. Here he is.
Hey, this is just a big misunderstanding, guys.
Yeah, you misunderstanding how a white man's supposed to act in this society.
Tim?
Oh, hey, Dave.
What are you doing here?
Oh, yeah, this is just one of my causes. Don't forget, you're driving Carpool Tuesday for LARPing Club.
Why do you have a wooden Z?
It's an S, for Stop Hate in Town.
Wouldn't that be shit?
Alright, let's get this fucker.
Well, he is right. It does stand for shit. It's about to get real out here!
Alright, I'm gonna hold him off and come back.
I have to sit in the back.
Because I'm going to pick up a friend, and then I'm going to pick up a friend.
Can't you take me to Mom's first?
It's all the way on the other side of town. We'll just pick up my friend, and then we'll hit your mom's up after that. It's all on the way.
Most dads don't bring their daughters when they're going to pick up their lovers.
Male hooker? I'm not going to get a male hooker. Where did you learn stuff like that? No, I'm going to pick up a friend. It happens to be a woman.
Sure.
Why, hello, stranger.
Well, it looks like a girl.
You'd be amazed at what a rich daddy and a plastic surgeon can do for a young boy.
Can I have surgery?
No, you can't have surgery.
So, this is the kiddo. She's cute.
Don't you have internet to get back to?
It's good to see you.
It's really good to see you.
Nice line, Dad.
Would you shut up?
Acts like you, too.
Ugh.
Your dad is straight. A little too straight sometimes.
No such thing. Let's get this show on the road.
Well, I was waiting on one more.
Oh, fuck. He's not coming, is he?
Apparently not.
I'm in a Blackhawk Down situation here.
Really? What happened?
Oh, for all the butt plugs in China.
Jesus, he still sounds like a dick.
Where do you need us to get you?
8th and Amsterdam.
We will get you.
He's a fucking block away, can't his fat ass walk?
Just go.
Was just giving his fat ass the little workout he needed.
Well, if that's the case, then you should get out and run too.
Fair point.
Dude, what in the actual fuck?
Why don't you watch your fucking mouth around my kid?
And you... What? I'm an uncle?
I have an uncle?
Yes, yes, yes.
Hi.
Cool, can you buy me beer?
No!
What are you, like, 12?
11.
Well... You know, at your age, your father was drinking our Pops Schmitzes out of the garage fridge.
It's scientifically proven that the last 3 ounces of a beer are your spit. You're basically kissing yourself.
So it's really great to be back together again and heading to the river.
It's gonna be really great to, get back together again with you.
Oh my god, do those lines still work?
Yeah, at least I have lines.
I don't need lines, I'm married.
Oh, really? Where? Russia? China? Where'd you mail order bride this bitch from?
Israel.
Oh, wow, find her wandering the desert with her Jew kin?
You know what? You can just fuck right off.
Okay, boys, let's talk about something else.
Well, let's talk about dropping my kid off right here.
Bye, Uncle Dave.
Hey, it's nice meeting you, kiddo. Take it easy.
All right. I am going to go drop her off, and I will be right back.
Well, take your time. I'll catch up with Dave a bit.
All right. Well, I will catch up with you when I get back from... I'm going to catch up with...
Oh, my God. This is painful to watch.
You're fucking painful to watch.
Fuck off.
I have not missed you. I have not missed you. You know what I haven't missed more? You're fucking taking out my gas mileage in my economy car.
Fuck off.
Only 10 minutes late. You're getting better.
I could accomplish quite a bit in 10 minutes.
Yeah, you can have sex with a guy once and a girl 4 times.
Would you quit with the "I'm gay" to the kid?
You're the one who showed up with a gay-looking guy in your car. You're the one that's going to have to explain to her why her daddy's gay.
It's my brother, and I would have thought your lesbo sense would have went off. There's a pretty girl in there, too.
Are you sure you can take care of her full time?
Yeah, I guess I'm ready. It would help if she didn't hate me.
I mean, come on. You'd think you'd get along with a little kid. You look like a gay-ass Winnie the Pooh.
She hates me. She really doesn't like me. Thanks to you calling me gay all the time.
You asked me to put a finger in your ass.
I'm not gay. You stuck your finger up my ass.
You moaned like an anal-loving bitch boy.
No, it hurt. I cried. For hours.
Who needs you anyways? I got Steve now to satisfy me.
You name your sex toys?
We have a 2-inch one that got broke in the ass. We named him Matt.
Well, this has been a lovely glimpse into the hell I just escaped not too long ago. Satan, good luck with your damnation of souls. I'll be back to pick up our omen child. You tell Hitler and Whitney Houston to take care in there.
Don't worry. I'll save you a spot on Michael Jackson's lap where you like it.
Orgy I asked for at the last meeting? Is there a girl this time? Well, I mean, I'll still get down if there's not, but I mean, without the girl, it's just like 49 shades of gay. I want you to continue to want this, because I'm going to make you guys feel so good. Which one of you guys wants to go first? I mean, I know some things that's going to make you feel really good.
Down on the ground, bitch.
Well, hello, missing shade.
On the ground.
Dom and sub play? Should we go over safe words?
He's retarded, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Just tie yourself up with the others. I'll figure out what the hell to do with you guys.
Finally!
Alright, I gotta call the husband.
Hey, is there another dude coming? Because can we get some one-on-one time first?
Honey, you're not tied up yet, sweetie.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, honey. Did you have to kill anybody? Do we have to hide a body?
Funny thing, it may be too.
I know where you can hide this body. Ah, my name's Kyle. How you guys doing over there? You like to party? I like to party.
What the fuck? Who the fuck was that?
That's Kyle. He's with them, but I think he's special.
Hey, like short bus special or cupcake special?
Cupcake special.
Oh.
Cupcake. Now go wash the dishes and I'll spit in your mouth or something.
Yes!
What about Cupcake?
Please, I show him half a boob, he'd probably drink bleach for me. Now you just stay away, I'm gonna keep these here for a while.
Alright, I'll call later. Love you.
Did you miss me?
Oh my god, not in over a decade.
Nobody missed you in over a decade either.
Well, I missed you both.
Ugh, I miss seeing you. You look great, better than high school.
Oh my god, you haven't progressed much since high school, have you?
You can see all the progressing you've been doing back there. You need me to move my seat up a little bit so you can stop sucking it in, Kirby?
Sucking it in, huh? Isn't that what you're doing down at truck stops, asshole?
No, I'm washing my hands nicely like a You fuck you! You
hey,
fuck
you. That's enough. Can't you two just get along for 10 minutes?
I bet we could get along for 10 minutes.
If I remember correctly, there's a lot of things you can do in 2 minutes. Ouch.
What the fuck? Ouch. Ouch. I still fucked. Like, think of the vagina like a fucking time vortex black hole where I'm fucking her for, she feels like it's 2 minutes, but it's an hour of my dick in this.
Never shut the fuck up. That was more a mental image than I ever needed.
Yeah, it's not good if you're the woman laying underneath just hoping it gets over soon.
Speaking of hoping it gets over soon.
Anyway, Candace, why the trip? Why do you got us both here?
Just something I wanted to do before I go on vacation.
Is, giving Maddie Roadhead on the list of things you wanted to do while my little brother cries like a bitch in the backseat?
No.
Oh, why would you even want that?
What did you want? Oh, God forbid I want a woman's mouth on my penis.
It's just things I want to get done.
Is getting revenge on Matt one of the things you want to get done on that list?
Oh, I'm in a car with you. Well, we are fucking going nowhere in this traffic jam. I think that lady up there hit a fucking deer or a Sasquatch or something. I guess I'll shut off the car anyway before I ruin all my fucking gas mileage from having a
Fuck you, man.
Well, since we're just sitting here, let's just have some thoughts about memory lane. Remember that time when you were 9 and you had your first boner?
It wasn't my first boner. It was just the first one I showed you guys.
Dude, And you,
that was impressive for a 9-year-old.
You didn't know what to do. You tried to, like, get it out, get the blood out.
I thought something, I thought I was bleeding out. Like my internal bleeding was coming out through my penis. I was scared.
I just remember you pinched it right between the fucking fridge door and you were like tugging on it.
We were slamming it between anything. You tried pulling it up with a tube, like rolling it back in like a tube of toothpaste.
We took those two books and just clamped it on there and just pushed. And
I remember we freaked out because it kept getting harder.
If I remember correctly, even back then you were trying to get me to suck it out.
I thought maybe it was poison.
Holy shit.
Oh, had I known how good it felt in high school, I'd have tried to talk you into it sooner.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Good times.
Remember we were trying to wrap G.I. Joes around it? Hold on, Duke! No, Sergeant Slaughter!
No. Snake eyes. Oh shit.
Which is weird because even at 9, like I didn't come.
Like, something happened. You were
nothing happened. But, like, even now, like a stiff breeze gets up there, I come. But we were fucking slamming books in it.
It was new back then. Yeah,
it was still learning. Maybe we do like books. Well, now one good thump, that thing. Remember when we went to Dad with it, like we were in trouble? Look, Dad, I broke it.
Boys, what are you doing?
Sometimes all you gotta do is get an enemy to laugh, and then it's like your old friends.
Don't let your brother touch it again. He's trying to fix it for me, Dad.
I was curious. I didn't know. That never happened to me before.
I think that was right about the time I had to go home.
Mommy, I touched a dick. Tried to get me to suck it.
God, had I... Fuck. I could have been considered gay back then, but thank God it was just incest.
I think they're scraping the Sasquatch off the lady's car. We're taking the highway now.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside the darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave heart, free lover's soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the guarded gate. There's not much time left today.
Now like I loved you then. This is the road and these are the hills. From Moses.
floors are clean.
I didn't ask you to clean the floors.
Well, I heard something about bleach and a boob.
What the fuck, Kyle? Seriously, I gotta go to take a piss. We need
to pass them. Well, I know what that means. Some gas.
Let's get this party started, you guys.
Touch me again. We go over this every week. I'm not fucking gay.
I'm not gay either. I'm just sexual. I mean, I'd hump a mailbox if it looked sexy.
All right, Mr. Leader. How are we gonna settle this?
Oh, I'm not the leader.
Jesus, Kyle, why'd you un-gag him then?
He's the one that brings the snacks every week.
Ugh. I'll just do this. That was a nightmare.
And you? How many times do I have to tell you? He brought donuts one time. They were 50 cents! It was... They were a day old!
Yeah, fuck you, Kyle!
Idiot. You smacked me in the face with a dick! And you, little Miss Thing, you can turn my allies against me. But I will stand against you in this house of hate.
This isn't a house of hate. This is more a house of scheduled sex to the tune of compromised aggression.
Oh, she's married.
So what has to happen to make this all go away?
Make it go. You can't buy my integrity. I'm not a Russian mail order bride.
Hey, that's racist.
Russia's a country.
Yeah, but they're all white.
Oh, now who's racist?
That's not what the bar industry would have you believe. No one ever orders a black Russian.
That's what we're trying to change, Kyle. Now unite your brothers and set us free.
Why get a sweet ass body like that and I'll think about it?
Come on, Kyle, I brought you donuts. Let us fucking free.
Titties, donuts, no.
That's enough. Didn't you guys come here trying to destroy my property, trespassing? That's a crime, ass fuck. So why don't you just sit there and be quiet while the big girl tries to think of what to do before I call the cops?
If I have to go to jail for my voice to be heard, then so be it. And isn't there a reason to take you to jail?
I got two reasons right here not to.
We are here.
Hooray.
And I will never get the taste of you out of my mouth.
Good.
You should only be so lucky.
Oh, all right. I need to talk to the lady for a second, so...
Oh, so...
So...
You want me?
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I'll be out here.
Okay.
If you need me.
All right. Gotcha. So, I know we haven't seen each other in a really long time, and it's been a long time, and I know we didn't exactly end things, let's say the greatest, but I was thinking now that we're older, and I'm slightly more mature, that we could, well, kind of kick things back off again. I mean, it could be great.
I can't. I just can't.
Well, why?
I really can't explain it right now. I can't. I'm sorry.
Hurtful? I can respect that. That's good. You can't give somebody 8 chances in one lifetime. Really wish I wouldn't have been a dick back then. Or, you know, put my dick where it didn't belong. So I'm gonna... I'm gonna go in now.
Yeah, just go drink a beer. Get drunk.
80 of them. Me, I need 80 beers.
When a woman hurts you, all you can do is drink her away.
Oh.
booze in here?
Help yourself.
Sorry, he's cranky.
Okay, I'm supposed to what?
Get him drunk.
That's in my skill set.
So I'm guessing things worked out and I can not get invited to another family event?
Things went great. I'm your new sister-in-law.
Judging by the way he walked through here with that demeanor, I'd say that's be accurate.
You know, for a married guy, you kind of have a gleeful outlook on life.
Hey, call me a hypocrite, but I like to think that love and marriage will only work out for me.
You might be right.
So why not you? Why don't you ever get hitched?
I was always planning on it, but sometimes life has a way of changing what you want into what you can have.
That's awful emo kid of you.
I have a bit to be emo about. I mean, when life hands you lemons, throw them motherfuckers in a drink and slam it.
I enjoy lemons, but not in my drink.
Only women put fruit in drinks.
So, I have stage 4 brain cancer. I'm dying and I'm not gonna fight it. I'm gonna kill myself and go out with some dignity.
Oh my God. Are you serious? I don't even know what to say.
It is for real. Even I wouldn't play a cruel joke like this.
Oh my God. You need to tell someone. You can't just give in.
I just did.
But what about Matt? He's not gonna take this well. What about your friends?
So I've done a lot of planning. I mean, I planned this whole trip to get you and your brother back together. I mean, your brother really needs you right now.
Matt's not gonna get over you. He's gonna be destroyed. I'm gonna be destroyed. I'm in shock right now. I don't even know what to say.
All the more reason he needs his little brother.
Well, how am I supposed to walk in there? Like, you didn't just tell me this. That I know you're gonna hurt yourself. Can't you fight it? Can't you try?
There is no hope. This isn't a fight I can win.
Well, some things are worth fighting. Don't you have any hope? I mean, hope can get you through a lot of things.
Just keep your mouth shut tonight. Go in there and drink with your brother, and we'll talk about it in the morning.
Okay, you promise we'll talk about this in the morning?
I promise.
You didn't send white people to my house, did you?
No.
Okay. So what are you gonna do?
I'm just gonna take a walk down by the river. Get in there.
All right, I'll see you later.
You know what? Find a way to cope with shit, because 78% of life is shit.
Turn down for what?
Same team, so let's go untie the guys and get this over with.
Well, I think I deserve something for being let out.
I'm married. You can't do anything.
Well, I know something you can do that's not technically cheating.
What?
Well, just let me put a nut in the side pocket.
What?
Well, that's where I fuck your pocket, and, you know, I there's the heat from your outer thigh, and so, you know, I get that, and then, you know, I'm just going in, and then I get off, I leave a little oyster trail all the way down the side of your leg, and it's not really cheating, because there's not really anything that you're doing.
So if I do this, you'll get your friends out of here, and I won't get in any trouble?
I'll fucking murder them and hide the bodies if you want me to.
Deal. On the pocket stuff, not the murder. And just make sure they don't call the cops.
Fuck yes!
No matter how weird it is, sex is just sex.
Oh, that's a fucking good pocket. Take that pocket to Pound Town. Oh, we'll ride this pocket all the way to the sunset. Oh, hot pocket.
I don't wanna wait for our lives to be over.
Well, you guys can shut the fuck up now. Well, you didn't escape and slay the real-life succubus, so you guys both lose my live-action RPG.
What the are you fucking kidding me?
Well done, Kyle. So all this gay shit was just part of the game?
Yeah. How did you do this?
Well, obviously, Katie's husband made that fake article, and I knew you guys would fall for it. So that got you here, so then everything I did from that, that was just all under the pretense of me being possessed by the succubus, and so that was all cool.
Damn, we suck. I gotta give it up to you. Good job. Props.
Yeah, I guess you guys have all been had, so let's call it a day and get out.
Why'd your pocket wet?
Did you hot pocket her?
You know it.
Really? My mom, now her?
Yeah. Your sister's next.
She's dead.
Some women want love. Other women want what they want.
Okay, let's make with sex. Gonna make sex.
Yes, we're gonna make sex, all right. We're gonna make sex real good.
Some days, you'll never forget. Other days, you'll spend the rest of your life trying to forget.
The only thing that's gonna keep us together, what you keep in your heart. Don't let me die, don't let me be gone, even when it's all over. In the years all after, who's gonna know me? Gonna keep me in mind. These days I will remember. I hope to never forget. life isn't always fair. Don't forget me when I'm gone. Let go of all the hurt and the pain. Try not to let the tears fall on. I'm right here, even when it rains. These days I will remember. I hope to never forget. Holding on to what we had. With little left to regret. We were young, wild, and crazy. The only heartache that we bear. Too fast. Life isn't always fair. Don't come to my grave and cry. Remember all the times that we shared. Don't sit and wonder why.
Oh! What the fuck?
Good morning, my little tugboat.
What the fuck is that?
It's a small, powerful boat that pulls broken nut bolts into safe harbor.
Is that a metaphor?
It might be.
The fuck, do I know?
Do you?
I don't know, do I?
Maybe.
Did you fucking gay snipe me?
Wait a minute, straight guys know about that?
The fuck yes we know about it! It's 2015! There's no mystical, magical secrets for you homos anymore! It's fucking all over the place! We know all your secrets! It's a fucking... We got intel! We got guys behind enemy lines! We can find and shit out! The bathrooms of truck stops! So wait, did you call me straight?
You are straight, aren't you?
Well, yeah, I'm straight. It's just like nobody's called me straight in like a fucking week. Fuck, I'd hug you if I didn't think your dick was out. Fuck no! No!
Jesus, Tom! This is what keeps me single. You pretended to sleep with my one-night stands.
Having one-night stands keeps you single?
And, my guess is gonna be the, forced anal sex with said one-night stands.
Fuck you!
Not your way.
Where's Candace?
Probably out there with Dave. Your fucking Dave knows where she's at. In fucking never really leave high school. Anyway, fucking. Hey, wake up out there, my chubby little tugboat!
Oh. Real original.
Yeah, fuck eat my cock.
Yes, please?
Fucking who raised you two?
Our last name is Jenner.
Okay, alright. Alright, I get it now. I get it. Gotcha. Loud and clear. Caitlin and Bruce. Alright. Oh. Holy fucking hangover headache and shit taste in my mouth.
Could be worse.
Fuck off. You moan like you liked it.
I can back that claim up.
Okay. Where is Candace?
She should be around here somewhere.
Oh, bro. Bro. Dave.
What's up? Hey.
I think I had sex with a brother and sister last night.
We did not.
Not my brother and sister. A brother and sister.
What are you talking
about?
I think
I had sex. Where's Candace?
I don't know. Where's Candace?
She's not here. Fucking looked all over.
Is she in the bathroom?
Fuck no. I was already in there puking my guts out. I got called a tugboat.
Fuck.
What? What?
We have to go find her.
Oh, fuck you.
I couldn't hold on forever. These days I will remember. I hope to never forget. Holding on to what we had. isn't always fair. Life isn't always fair.
Shit, now this is what I call a funeral. What's up, man?
I was just trying to get through this.
No shit. I'm told she was a great girl. Were you, I'm kind of a friend of the family. Were you related?
No, I'm just here to make this funeral my bitch.
Oddly put, so, why are we having this ash spread at a boat launch?
I'm the preacher. I'm here to spread some ash and get some ass.
Ah, a man of God.
Yeah, a man of God, just like I'm a man of Batman.
I think you've had one too many.
You've had one too many.
Fuck this shit. You're lucky I'm fucking religious.
You step off, son. You're lucky, man. Religion just protected you and stuff.
I'm not doing this here.
I fucking hate these things, man.
You and me both.
I still can't believe she did it.
Yeah, she had it all planned out.
Ugh.
Rude. Sorry. I'm the wife, Katie.
Nice, I've heard nothing about you.
I've heard a lot about you.
Oh, welcome to the family. Oh, Dad would have liked her.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Tell me about it.
Oh, I think it's rattled loose some earwax. Oh, did your dick get hard?
Yeah, she told me all about it. I didn't really know how to tell you. We've been having, like, a good time the last month and everything, and I don't know, she just, I tried to stop her, but it's what she wanted.
The fuck? You didn't tell me, you piece of shit?
Hey! Cockbags! Over here. This is where, yeah, let's get this going, okay? Come on!
You cockbags.
Listen, man. Talk about it later. Let's just get it over
fuck
with.
Cockbag, you didn't fucking tell me.
Let's just do this.
Fuck shit.
We are gathered here today because some guy up there made two brothers in a garden of something, and some bitch ate a fruit or something, and you know what? He predicted all that stuff, right? He knows what's gonna happen. Makes it all good and makes you think you got free will, but then you know. He chooses for me to come home last night, walk in and see my brother banging my wife, my freaking brother, who's 39, and works at a freaking golf course or something. No, doesn't even own it. No, just works there. Fucking loser. Just taking her ass to Pound Town. Just totally all God's fault. Thanks, God. We love you, God. Fucker. Amen.
Come in.
Alright. Dude, you changed?
Yeah, I changed.
What the fuck? Where's
funeral mat's different than ash scattering mat. We're about to go in that fucking water.
And where's the urn?
I took her out of the urn and put her in this plastic bottle. I didn't think we were just fucking chucking the urn in it. I got a little...
Jesus Christ,
it didn't come with a funnel. Alright?
There's just disrespect all over here.
That's not disrespect. I was very respectful.
I've been waiting here for an hour and a half for this shit.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Let's just do this and get it over with.
Fine. God damn it.
Got it.
Careful.
Oh,
shit.
Fucking
right. Careful. Be careful. You careful. Already have her all over your shirt.
Oh, I bet you're fucking jealous of that, aren't you? Fuck.
God, what the fuck?
Fucking.
You just made me inhale Candace!
What did you do?
You did this!
You fuck you!
Fuck!
Piece of shit!
Son of a bitch!
I should get her all over your mouth!
I'm inhaling candy!
You did that!
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Motherfucker!
Oh, you son of a bitch! You poor ass!
I'm peeing!
Yeah! This is a funeral! Now who wants some Jesus dick, huh?
Pocket sand!
Flip-flop! Piece of shit! Fucker! Fuck you!
you! Get your dick off me! Get your dick off me! Get your dick off me! Kyle! Oh. Hit him, Kyle! Oh, Candace!
It's Candace!
Ah!
She would have wanted this!
Fuck. What kind of funeral do these fucking people have? I'm out of this shithole.
Fucking piece of shit, hey, man. What's going on? Fighting Kyle. Yeah, I know. You all helped your wife's pocket.
You did what?
What? Yeah. You guys are fighting about me, right? Probably the biggest dick she ever got.
Fuck, you're the biggest dick.
Oh, you got to have you. There's enough of me to go around for everybody. What? Yeah, you guys are fighting over me, right? No, Kyle.
No. What the
I mean, there is
fuck?
Enough of me. Jesus Christ, Kyle.
Fucking out of here.
I'm out of here. Jesus fucking Christ, Kyle. Too far.
Oh, too fucking far.
I hope I never see you again.
Piece of shit. I have Candace.
Hey. Matt, hello?
Come in. To even find out where I live.
Kyle told me. I want to be Michelangelo.
He's going to fucking say.
Ah, balls. You know Leonardo's the best.
Oh, fuck you, Leonardo.
So you're going to be Michelangelo?
Well, yeah, he's got the whirling nunchucks, baby.
Nunchucks? It's basically just a fucking part of a purse.
Oh, what the fuck ever.
You get your handle off for your Gucci handbag, princess.
The
fat one, too. I know I got two big blades that know a lot of shit. Suck it, Foot Clan.
Leonardo's a piece of shit, anyway. He's a whiny bastard.
Because you and Leonardo have a lot in common.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, I hate those foot soldiers.
Where do they get these guys from, anyway?
I don't know. It must have, like, a factory or some shit.
How would you recruit fucking foot soldiers? Like, hey, we get our asses kicked regularly. You see a bunch of us go to prison constantly. You want to join?
Sorry, dude, what's that, Jesus, man?
You start using your wiener to hit the B button. That was... Oh, beyond.
See, I got fucking double points for that shit.
Must be sympathy points for the size.
Hey.
What the fuck are you even doing here? I thought I kicked your ass down the river enough.
Oh, fuck you, I kicked your ass.
You kicked shit.
You don't got no power on me.
I think Kyle fucked us both up.
Sick fucker. I don't think I like him very much.
Sounds like he had sex with your wife's pocket.
Excuse me?
Yeah, the river. You said he pumped your wife's pocket.
That was true?
You never know with Kyle.
Oh, well. I fucked her love sleeve, so...
Ah! Fuck! Maybe had you not picked purse chucks, we'd be through this.
If you were better at it.
Oh. Nickel for every time.
So, asshole.
Cockface.
Candace sent me an email.
Really?
Yeah. Before she died, obviously.
Really?
I haven't watched it yet. It's a video. But I figure you and I should watch it together.
Let's do it.
So, hey guys, this is my suicide video. I know it's going to be really hard for you guys after I leave, so I wanted to kind of leave a message for you to make it a little bit easier on you. So, first off, Matt, I would have been with you, but I don't think it's fair because I'm sick, and I didn't want to leave you like that. So that's why I didn't take you back. And Dave, there's one thing I want you to do. Be there for your brother. He needs you and you need him. So just do that for me. And Matt, there is a 17-year-old boy that is going to need his father.
Oh. What the fuck?
I'm just fucking with you.
Oh, you bitch!
I'll even be on the grave.
Bitch!
You.
Oh, fuck!
All right, so it's gonna happen soon. Good night, boys.
Soon?
Fuck no, I make the rules in that house.
A guy having intercourse with what are blue jeans really shifted balance of power in that household, huh?
Fuck off. Hey, at least I got a fucking wife.
It really sucks not having anybody to tell me what to do or having a curfew or having to pay for somebody else.
How's it feel to fuck the couch every night?
Actually, pretty good. I mean, you're wearing that spot in, so it feels like a loose meat sandwich. Just like I imagine your wife does.
That's why.
Okay. Alright. Okay.
A little too fucking far.
I don't want to have to kick your ass like I did at the river.
You kicked whose ass, motherfucker?
I kicked your ass.
You didn't kick my ass.
I sprayed hot ass kicking all over your face and chest.
No way. I shot you with these fucking guns,
Jesus
bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, you better put them away before Obama comes in and takes them from you.
Can I have a beer too?
No!
Oh.
Hey, don't tell my fucking kid no.
Hey, don't tell my niece no.
I told her no because I'm her father.
I told her no because I'm her awesome and responsible uncle who's married.
Oh, that means responsible.
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Gays are finally responsible.
That's your
fucking... Are you looking at having this leg anymore?
Fuck you! My fat fucking ass!
Maybe I'll fuck your pocket like Kyle did your wife!
That's it!
I take that as a yes.
Keep your friends close, keep your enemies closer. And the good thing about family is that they're both.
At your casket, graveside, black suit and tie. No sad tears, anger is why I cry. Ask you why, get no reply. Recite some songs, hug your moms, then try to move on. I hope all your pain is done now that you're gone. You left us behind, Oz now lives on. Dead lungs, they try, but they can't sing your song. Selfish, you stole the words you yet to write. Took them away the night you took your life. You get eternal peace, while I get sleepless nights.